Good morning, one and all. On behalf of St. Vincent Paluti College of Engineering and Technology, Nagpur, Maharashtra, myself, Dr. Manoj Brahme, convener of the workshop, welcome dear participants. Dear students, we are organizing a workshop in employability skills enhancement. Every student take admission in various faculty stream in graduate and undergraduate courses. Ultimately, the goal is to achieve very good employment in a dream company. Last year, a survey was published in Times of India, which was conducted among top companies in India, which says, as per the industry, only 4% of the engineering graduate who are passing out every year are employable as per the industry norms. It means 96% are not employable. Why? This is a very big gap. They say what we require is not taught in education system. Another survey which was conducted few years back in Fortune 500 companies. Fortune 500 are top 500 company across the world. A common question was asked to HR managers of those company. Whenever you recruit a fresher, what weightage you give to the knowledge and other things? The answer which is given by all HR managers says only 30% weightage is given to the knowledge and 70% weightage is given to the attitude of a fresher. Every student spends 3 to 4 years while getting a graduate degree and 2 years for a postgraduate degree. In those 4 to 6 years, every student pays more attention for knowledge gaining in the faculty wherever he or she is studying. But unfortunately, in the Indian education system, there is no formal course in any of the faculty stream related to the attitude development, which as per the industry norm matters 70% during the recruitment. What is attitude? Attitude is consisting of the behavioral trends of a student. It consisting of quantitative aptitude skills, logical reasoning skills, analytical skills and analytical thinking, and then communication skills, soft skills, convincing skills, team working skills and leadership skills. All these together called or brings the attitude of a person. So after successful organizing 2 to 3 programs for faculty members across the nation in online mode during the post-COVID era, our college thought why not to have some national level free program for the students. At our college, we have expertise in the domain of quantitative aptitude and soft skill development. We have some senior fathers who are expertise in soft skills, ethics, mannerism. Our principal is expertise in human excellence and quantitative aptitude. We have some other experts who are the book author in the area of quantitative aptitude and professional counselor. So considering this team, we have launched this national level 1 week workshop in employability enhancement skill from 11th to 18th August, and I thanks very good response. Till now around 4000 students across the nation have registered for the program. In this 1 week program, dear students, you will get abundance information for developing your quantitative aptitude and soft skills. Every day there will be YouTube video with the flexibility of timing for you, and you can go through this YouTube video related to quantitative aptitude. Around 3 to 4 days, we are going to give videos related to soft skills. After this video, home assignments will be given, as well as around 70% of time in the workshop every day, we will have a live YouTube session where our experts will solve your queries related to the videos given on those days. Not only this, we are going to have a two-panel discussion, one on the first day, 11th August, related to the importance of soft skill in career and life, and one will be on the last day, where we are going to involve some of the top HR people from IT and core industries, and who will guide you what is expectations of industry from a fresher. I hope you will learn lot many things from our experts, industry experts and guest experts, and you will get lot of exercises to practice along with the daily quiz, and we are going to announce the daily toppers where you will come to know what is your level and where you are weak and what are the areas of improvement for quantitative and soft skills. I hope with this program you will get basic foundation knowledge in quantitative aptitude and soft skills, which will help you to groom yourself in future and get a job in your dream company. So on behalf of our college, we as a team wish you best luck for the program. Thank you very much.
Welcome all of you to this 1 week program on employability enhancement skills. Ours is St. Vincent Pallotti College of Engineering and Technology, Nagpur, established way back in 2004. Now we are having engineering courses undergraduate in 6 branches of engineering: electrical, mechanical, civil, electronics, computer and IT. We also have 2 programs in postgraduate level: M.Tech in Computer Engineering and M.Tech in Mechanical Engineering. And we also have the place of research for PhD in Mechanical Engineering in our college. Our college is very well known in the entire region for good conduct of academics and discipline. We also been awarded with a ranking of among top 35 college all over India in green and clean campus. 2 of our branches are accredited, namely electrical engineering and computer engineering, till July 2021. Our college is also NAC accredited, and we got A grade with 3.19 score out of 4. The placement of the student is really noteworthy, and the projects and the industry connect of the institution is very good. We have around maybe 30 to 35% students of our college, they appear in university merit list, that is top 10. Normally in every merit list of Nagpur University, we are having 3-4 students almost in all semesters. So academic wise, we are doing very well. Now, why we are going for this particular program on employability enhancement skill? It is having 2 components. One, which is about the soft skills needed for getting success in life, and the second is about quantitative aptitude. You find that soft skill, they deal with the subjectivity of a person, which is the right hemisphere, talks about the emotions, sentiments, understanding self, understanding others, motivating self, motivating others, having good communication with others, convincing skill, influencing skills, mesmerizing skill, coordinating skill, cooperating skill. In general, the social skills or group skills, interpersonal skills, basically are the soft skills. So we are going to have daily 1 session in the domain of soft skills, where we'll be enriching into the domain of subjective component of human personality. But the second most important part is quantitative aptitude, which is the objective part of assessment. Herein, most of the companies, in a campus placement or otherwise, most of the competitive examinations leading to a job or leading as an entrance examination for higher education, they scale out, they eliminate most of the students on the basis of quantitative aptitude. This is not very great rocket science. Basically, this is based on a tool which is based on middle school mathematics. So tool measuring quantitative aptitude will be middle school mathematics. However, higher level of maturity is being checked through this tool. As we progress in this particular training program, by the end of the week, all of us can understand the scope of this particular subject, its relevance with our career, and whether we are able to achieve it or not, to what extent. We have to commit it. It's a competitive world. Even if you get 1 mark less in the examination, you'll find 300-400 students are above you and you may lose the chance. Therefore, I feel that you take keen interest in it and proceed ahead by seriously undergoing this program. Prima facie, I congratulate all of you for this overwhelming response and I wish you all the best for this program. I'll be definitely meeting you every day. Thank you very much. Thanks.
Good morning. I understand that most of the participants of this workshop are students from Nagpur and elsewhere in our country. St. Vincent Paluchi College of Engineering and Technology has once again come up with a workshop on employability enhancement skills. One of the problems that professional colleges face is to equip students for employability. Because most of the students, after their graduation, are interested in placement in companies, and that too in companies of good repute with a handsome package. But when they go for the interview, things are not that easy. Statistical data tell us that our students in general are not employable as yet, even after graduation. There are certainly diverse data, some of them very positive, but some of them overly negative. But we know that the truth lies somewhere in the middle. It's very clear also from our experience that students in general need employability enhancement skills. It's not enough that they have the technical knowledge, but the technical knowledge, which certainly is necessary, has to be rounded off, complemented by soft skills, which are also equally important. Only then can he or she be employed in a company. Recruiters will always look at the technical knowledge, certainly, but also one's communication skills, one's relationship with others, one's capacity for teamwork, one's proactiveness, creativity, imagination, and all these. All these skills together is what makes a person employable. I'm happy that St. Vincent Paluchi College is once again in the middle of a training program, a workshop, a week-long workshop to make the lockdown period beneficial to the students. I wish all of you a very good time, a very useful time, and I believe that all of you will make the best of this opportunity that is at your door. May God bless all of you. Thank you.